Where are we?
We're in the airport at DFW. Where are we going? We're not going to work. We're not going to school. We're going to Utah.
That's right.
It's for a funeral. It's not a really good thing, but at least, hey, we get a break from normal lives. So.
Yeah. Okay, now we gotta go through security. All right, here we go. Security, no problem?
Yeah, it was like
thumbs up.
In the middle of the day on a weekday. This is an idea for you.
Yeah, that was nice.
Faster.
All right, so what?
You go.
What gate do we have?
I think it's to be determined. We have to go to the monitors.
Oh.
Yeah.
Don't travel a lot?
Yeah, it says on the ticket.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. I'm so excited. I'm tired.
Tired?
Yeah.
Not you.
Always. What? It's recording.
Oh, it's not a picture?
No, it's not a picture. Why you get mad at me?
Because I thought we got a good picture already.
No, we did get a good picture.
I'm trying
we
to get my booter number.
We have to see what happened.
We got delayed.
Wow. We're supposed to leave at 1:55. Now we're leaving at 10:10.
There's probably not that much snow compared to.
Oh, you're bright. Sorry.
We're really white.
Yeah.
Did you get a picture out the window?
Yeah. It's a joke. I know you went to a meeting, but it's snowy.
Huh?
It's all snowy down there.
Do you like snow? Do you like snow?
Shh. No.
Do you like cold?
No.
Why are you going to Utah?
I don't know. For Grandpa's funeral.
To get us a word from the back.
A what?
And see if we can keep going or you're done.
Oh, you can keep going. You can keep going.
You want to find another word?
Sure, yeah. Yeah, I have no idea what he drives. I forgot. It's like a truck or something.
What?
It's like a truck or something.
Is that him?
I think so. He said he was at the parking lot.
Well, we can go back over there and pass him and pick up.
Okay. Ben and I are going to the DI now in Murray, Texas, right?
Murray, Utah.
Oh, all right. Murray, Utah.
Why are we going?
Why are we going?
Show the mountain.
Oh.
We're going because they don't have stuff like this in Texas.
True.
If they do, it's always picked clean.
Yeah.
We already bought $37 worth of stuff at one.
Yeah, it's
now
awesome.
Now we're going to the other one.
Yeah, they have... Turn left onto the 700 West. 700 West. Here they have a huge thrift store community, so we like to hit the thrift stores one right here because... Everything is really big and cheap, so it's awesome.
Is it?
Here we are at the DI. You ready? Excited?
Why are you on camera?
Huh? I'm just excited.
Hmm?
I'm just excited.
About what?
About going here. This is the big one.
It's the same size. Right.
Oh, we should get a cart. Bigger than the last one.
I'm gonna go outside while you look for your girlfriend.
Okay.
Matt, what did you get at the DI?
We got lots of things. We got this shake maker that we're gonna spray paint till it's red.
$5.
For our red kitchen. And we got this one. Tissue box holders for your Cadillac. And we got a little
Let's bring Mom that cup tonight.
Oh, yeah.
One last thing we gotta pack.
Oh, we got these cute little cups. They're little soup cups that you put crackers in. And you can eat soup out of them. So we gotta set a fork.
When you drink your soup, all your crackers fall.
Yeah. No, Ben. So that was super cute. Clothes, jacket, and Ben got all these ties.
That's when I need more ties.
More ties.
That's a Nordstrom tie for $2.
Cute ties.
It
looks kind of black.
And that's my favorite.
The carpet tie.
Carpet tie. Made of thick, thick material.
Yeah.
It's old.
And then we also got...
You're missing a whole two bags up there.
Oh yeah. We got clothes, some shirts for Ben, some dress for me, and a sweater for me.
These two. That's a awesome...
Awesome picture that says Coca-Cola on it for $2. Cool, huh?
Hope it cold. Let's go see if it holds water. I'll see in a little bit.
There's a little crack at the bottom, so if not, we can just use it for display. And then we got this awesome suitcase because we need a suitcase to bring all this stuff home. Because we have an extra check bag that we can check in. Oh, and this is my favorite.
$3 toaster.
That'll match our red kitchen.
$3.
So we're gonna spray paint this one to match this one. So it'll look good next to each other. And then...
two more bags.
We got this vinyl for Ryan. Bing Cosby. You guys can see what year's on it, so I don't know if it's really good.
You said 50 cents, go for it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Can't go wrong with 50 cents. Oh, Ben got new church pants. Awesome. I thought they were brown.
No, they're gray.
Oh, gray.
The brown ones didn't fit.
Oh, the brown ones didn't fit. Oh, we should have grabbed these brown pants. So, those look nice. Good for church. You said they fit really good?
Mm-hmm.
And then another shirt for Ben. So, we can make a shirt.
Ta-da.
And that's it in our suitcase.
Yeah. So all that, how much? All this stuff that's all over the floor right now. How much did we spend?
We spent $30 or $36 at one CI, and then $38.
We spent $68.
$68 total, which is really cool for all this stuff.
Awesome. Wow.
Yeah. Awesome. I thought I got two dresses, didn't I?
Yeah, it's probably in a bag somewhere.